Hello, everybody. Jav here, aka TG Season on Skype. And today I'm here with Austin from Alabama and Whitey's from South Carolina.
Hi there, I'm from South Carolina.
And today we're streaming. I know the stream has a bit of a misleading title. It's called Austin Tries to Make Jav Angry, but we're clickbaiting here, as we do in 2023.
Because he's a little whore.
Belle Delphine's OnlyFans clickbaited us, and now I'm clickbaiting you. Ha fucking ha. Somebody's got to check chat, because I don't think fucking Google, everybody wants to hear my voiceover. And I've streamed today by myself, but I thought today would be a DSD, also known as a double stream day. I've been streaming way too fucking much today.
Yeah, he streamed earlier.
Whitey's, pull up the stream, I want to try
virtual
something.
Configure virtual, start virtual camera, yeah, checkbox, not check.
Okay.
Do that real quick.
So Whitey's is doing something, and while he does that, we're going to talk about our sponsors. Now, our sponsors, today we're sponsored by, I was going to say the Martin Luther Foundation, but I don't want to get canceled. So today we're sponsored by the National Federation of the Blind.
Why the fuck?
What?
YouTube is like broken on my browser.
Helping blind people see since 2023. It must be all those Ashley videos you get up to.
I don't actually watch that shit on this computer.
Oh. Well, bullshit! Shit.
Configure virtual camera button.
YouTube's working again.
Start virtual camera.
Is my shit black?
45.
Let me look.
Just fucking tell me.
Let me uninvert the color.
So that I can
yes,
be
it's
annoyed.
Black.
Okay. Now let's see if
configure
this works.
Camera.
Ready?
Studio. Yeah. Start virtual camera. Okay. Checked.
There's barely any feedback either.
Yeah, it's ultra low. Did that work?
It's muted.
Still annoying?
It's still black.
What the fuck? All right, well, this is annoying.
You should make
a perfect
weekend.
Duration, transition, audio mix, sources window, duration spin button, add configurable, controls window, start recording checkbox, not
chat.
Stop in setting, exit button, transition button, slider zero, cut button, fade to black, sources window, list, visibility checkbox, check controls, the visibility of STW in the, lock checkbox, not check, visibility checkbox, check controls, the visibility of YT in the canvas, lock checkbox, audio mixer window, properties for mic slash on, sources window, visibility checkbox, check controls, the visibility of YT in the canvas, confirm remove dialog, are you sure you wish to remove display capture, yes button enter, no button enter, OBS Studio 2 8.1, lock checkbox, visibility checkbox, lock checkbox, visibility checkbox check. Confirm remove dialog.
Comcast.
Are you sure you wish to remove
fix
display
your
capture?
Dumb
yes,
ass
button
shit.
Enter. Yes button enter. OBS Studio. Lock checkbox.
What's wrong
visibility.
With your
fade to black.
Fucking
300
Comcast.
Milliseconds. Lock. Volume. Mute mic. Proper volume.
We had a windstorm come through and knocked the power out earlier today, and Comcast has been down ever since 5:45 p.m.
Lock checkbox not check. Locks the position and scale of display. Visibility checkbox check. Controls the visibility of display capture. Lock checked.
Okay. That's you.
Me.
Visible audio mixer window. Mute desktop audio check. Lock check. Property filters button open. Property display combo box display 1. 1920.
Jav doesn't pull.
Yes.
Properties button, open source properties.
Now, what are you talking about?
Filters button, open source properties. Scenes window, list, scene. Sources window. List.
I don't pull
display
what?
Capture. S, display
don't
1.
Pull.
S, chrome.exe, 40.
I don't
confirm
even know
remove
what that
no
means.
Button enter. Yes button enter. OBS video 2 8 1, display 1, 19, ST.
Damn, is it?
No
wait, are you too
no
short?
Button yes button. OBS Studio. Audio okay, mix. There. Sources window. List. Display capture not selected.
Display capture.
Display 1. 1920x1.
Okay, there. Does that fucking work?
Damn, he is short. He didn't get that. Damn.
Nope. Still black.
Ah, you fucking whore. I'm tired of this godforsaken screen being a little... You know what?
What did you do before to get it to work? Why
okay,
it
well, I had it. Time? I had it set to a specific window. That's why.
Why is it... Chrome.
Confirm remove dot no button enter. Yes button enter. OBS Studio. Audio mix.
Things need to change to the list. Blind Prophet 76 views. Five
oh yeah, that
ago.
Was fucking great. I like
OBS
that.
Be right back.
Alright, bye Austin.
Well, Austin takes a bigger shit than Connor. We're going
OBS,
to discuss old people's diapers.
Scene trend. Audio.
What?
Scene duration spit add control start stop config studio settings button exit trans button slot cut fade audio volume mute mics proper volume slider for desk mute desktop scenes with audio mixer with
okay, Whitey's. I'm going to try one more thing and then I give up.
OBS 60.
I'm annoyed. No.
OBS Studio.
Don't do
audio scene trend. Audio. Scenes window.
Okay. Try this.
OBS 60 duplicate. copy, paste, rename, remove, order, full screen, project, window, project, screenshot, filters, transition, show in grid mode, add, duplicate, add. OBS Studio 2.8, add scene dialog, please enter the name of the scene. OK button, enter, edit selected scene 2. OK button, cancel button, enter, edit select, OK button, enter, OBS Studio 2.
Fucking bullshit.
Audio mixer window, scenes window. Audio mixer window.
And no,
scenes
I wasn't
window.
Being Connor, scene. I was working on Prone. This Wi-Fi network.
Scene.
Because I have to go in and wake
confirm
it up,
dialogue.
Wake up
no button enter. Yes button enter.
To grant
OBS
access
studio.
To other
audio
devices
window.
On the network.
Scenes window, list.
Oh, well, that's very
delete
sad.
Scene dialogue,
sorry.
There needs. OBS Studio.
It's just tough luck.
Audio mixer.
Oh, yeah, there's the maps. Halo, Europe,
OBS
World.
64 window.
What is
add collapse. Application, audio, browser, color source, display capture, game capture, browser.
Wait, can I literally
OBS Studio
put my 2.8.1,
create slash select source dialog. Add existing radio
oh,
button.
That's
check.
What Caucasia
edit selected browser.
Is. Okay, I'm going to play as Mormon Israel.
Add make source visible checkbox checked. Okay button enter. Name already exists dialog. The name is already
yes,
in use.
That's
okay button enter. Okay, create slash select source dialog. Okay button enter.
Why Jesus?
Cancel
what?
Button enter. Edit selected Chrome.
I'm playing.
Add make source visible. Okay button enter. Properties for Google dialog URL with high custom CSS grouping. Local file checkbox not checked. Edit selected HTTPS / obsproject.com / browse. Spin button 800. Spin button 600. Use custom frame rate checkbox. Control audio via OBS checkbox not checked. Edit body background color.
Whoa, why the fuck is there so many weird
settings change dialog, there are unsaved changes. Discard button enter. OBS Studio scenes window list Chrome.
Yeah,
sources
yeah,
window,
fucking
list,
was
Google.
Able to join in this damn heating unit outside is
audio mixer,
box,
sources
sounding
window,
like
list,
a little
Google.
Alley.
Confirm remove dialog. No button enter. Yes button. OBS scenes window list.
Oh, that was so annoying. We're not doing that
OBS
again.
OBS 64.
Ah, what the hell?
That is a heat pump defrosting cuz it froze over. Outside.
I don't like that noise. OBS I don't care if it's
scenes
Jesus.
Window.
What you got here?
OBS 6.
Hey.
Yes.
No fret. You can't hear it inside.
Good.
See?
OBS.
The heat pump outside.
OBS 64 window. Add collapse. Applicate audio in. Display capture. Game capture, image, image slide, media scene, text, video capture, window
no
capture,
internet.
Window capture, OBS Studio 2.8.1.2, 64-bit, Windows, unsafe.
What part of Europe should I play in?
Create, make source visible, checkbox check,
now,
add existing,
now,
make
now
source, okay button, enter.
Normal.
Device not
here.
Connected or not available.
Why are you supposed
Chrome.
To
Chrome.exe, 40.
Okay.
Audio mixer window.
Does that
I know.
Work?
Sources window. List.
Right
browser.
Let me see.
There.
Sheesh.
Yep.
Nope.
45.
No, I don't see anything still.
Sleep mode on.
Now it sounds normal. Good. Because it's bringing heat in the house.
House chat.
To get away, there we go.
Taylor says
hello,
hi.
People.
It sounds like Ish.
Greetings on this fine.
No, it sounds like baby
Sunday.
Ish.
Ah. I'm waving at you and looking at all the people. I'm sitting far back from my screen, so you'll see me go in and out.
The fuck?
The fuck? I'm switching
off.
Devices.
Oh, hell no. Boy, why doesn't my fucking screen capture work? Boy.
OBS, add, control, start,
house chat.
Up, configure,
just
studio mode, settings
Taylor?
Button, exit button,
just
transition
Taylor,
button,
yeah.
Button,
just
button
Taylor
slot,
now.
Cut, fade, audio, volume, mute mics, proper, volume slider, mute, sources, audio mixer, with, seek, direct, add, control, start, record, stop, virtual camera, checkbox, checked.
What the fuck is a virtual
not
camera?
Check.
And why is it annoying me?
It's like, you know, when it says OBS virtual camera?
Yeah.
It's like that.
Yay, battery level on the iPad is at 50% on the air.
But does it actually
I got
see
two
me?
iPads. I don't know. I just joined, so I can't see.
Oh my god.
Stop. See, three, trans, sources,
you
have
control
sources
the
window.
Entire Iberian Peninsula.
Confirm remove. No button enter. Yes, no button enter. Yes, but OBS
what?
Studio 2.8.1.
What the fuck are you doing? You're supposed to be checking chat.
OBS 64. Application audio.
I'm checking chat.
Audio browser. Call,
I'm
display,
checking
game
chat
capture,
now
capture.
Since he's
OBS
slacking.
Create slash select source dialog. Add existing radio button not checked. Make source visible checkbox checked.
All
okay,
right,
button enter.
Bing.
Display 1. 1920x1. Grouping.
And bada boom.
Combo box automatic down.
I got
combo
your chat pulled
one.
Up right about now.
Are mine.
Capture cursor checkbox checked. Defaults button enter. Grouping. Default.
Old stream.
Grouping.
Little
display 1. 1920x1. Audio mixer. Sources window. List. Display
Whitey,
capture.
Be quiet. Hi, Taylor.
Hello, Tyler.
40.
Streaming over here. I'm on AT&T hotspot because Comcast is being a little Jew.
It is.
Comcast is being a... I guess it is because it's dead.
It died long ago. It just.
Greetings, everyone. I'm Bloody Mary in New Orleans. We're waiting for our guest today, who is Patty Negri. She also is known as the Good Witch.
Patty Negri sounds like somebody who would be very happy on Sleep on mode Monday.
I hate Mondays. You're welcome. Am I in certain mic mode, or do you hear literally everything around me?
No, you're like cutting in and out. You're like a stabbing motion.
Dun, 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 dun,
in and out. Dun,
dun, dun, dun. Why are you Whitey's be quiet.
But I'm playing a game.
Whitey's, you're not supposed to be playing while you stream.
This game is addicting.
He didn't learn when he was texting during the show.
Oh, I know, huh?
You still don't have that.
Yeah, Taylor. Like, I was in a group FaceTime call with him and Bryce. Banner landmark. Click and search, the shit just went banner landmark. Fucking Spectrophilize. Bitch mode and just fucking died.
That sounds about right.
It crashed a whole FaceTime call because the power kept going in and out. And then it went out for like 5 seconds and then it came back. And then Comcast was like, nope, not having it again. Later on tonight, when everyone goes to bed and I'm not streaming anymore, I'm going to turn on my T-Mobile line and call Xfinity and see if the outage is still persisting, or is it a on my side problem?
Yes. It's probably on your side, I'm not going to lie.
Nice try.
Yep.
That's disrespectful. Speaking of disrespectful, you should tell the stream about the whole disrespectful combo.
Yeah, I know. I keep my stuff off my streams.
True.
See that? What in the world? I went under the awning. It's...
I don't fucking know.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? That is disrespectful.
I don't even know what that is. That shit sounded older than my uncle. By the way, my uncle is dead, and he was alive when the dinosaurs were, so. So yeah, that bitch old. That bitch all kinds of old. So. Damn. I got kind of annoyed. You remember I told you, fucking fat ass whiteys, that I made an intro for the librarian?
Yeah.
It took me like 10 fucking years to fucking make that intro. And it was used one time. And I was pissed off.
Don't expect credit from blind people if you're going to make something for them.
Yeah, fair enough. Unless, that's why I usually let them take
unless
the credit.
People are actually grateful. Unless people are actually grateful.
Unless it's like this group of people.
Yeah, no, there's like 5 grateful people in the community.
I hate to be narcissistic, but that draws the line.
So what is your definition of narcissistic?
Depends, really.
Oh, yeah, my thingy is at the blind prophet on fucking Google. You know, because for some reason everybody had to have like 10,000 subs, and I just did it because YouTube updated so that everybody, no matter how poor they were, could have an at handle.
Yeah, because thanks to fucking TikTok.
I don't know what the hell TikTok is.
Taylor, you still don't have.
You don't know what TikTok is? Damn, you must be a man. You must be living in a cave.
I'm not living in a cave. Do I look like Osama to you?
Yes, you do. You look like Osama bin Laden.
Osama bin Laden? Okay, mister, I'm not going to pronounce things right today.
Why not? It's 11 o'clock at night.
It's 11 o'clock at night, and Whitey's is violating Shabbat by playing his fucking video games on his laptop, when he's supposed to be streaming with Jav. The great Lord Jav.
Well, he can violate his Shabbat. That's between him and his creator.
Isn't that exactly. Violating Shabbat?
Yes, it is. You can't touch electronic devices. I looked it up.
I'm not an Orthodox.
What? What are you saying? I'm not one of those people who rides the stick. I get it.
Oh, that's how I changed my name.
That was the most random fucking thing.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Leave it to the random tidy whities.
All right, here. I found Whitey's song.
Oh, God.
What is my song? I'm scared.
Oh, no.
I'm going to start in good old St. Augustine, Florida.
No shit.
Huh? That's the wrong fucking song. Get the fuck out of here. What is that?
That's pretty sick.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's not your song.
Che.
Oh, damn.
That's mean, dog.
What's his song?
I think this is it. Hang on.
Oh, fucking no.
Horror-ass music? I'm so mad.
Is it being disrespectful?
Yes. Can you not hear my NVDA? Here, look. Hang on.
Hi, Kylie. Hello, no, guys. Only the stream does. So you screwed up. So the stream can hear your NVDA, but we can't. You meant to do it the other way around.
No.
Speech mode beeps. Speech mode talk.
Empire of Florida.
Sources window. Oh, God.
Display. Fort.
Florida is not an empire.
Sleep mode off. Sleep mode
Florida
on.
Is not an empire.
Clickable main landmark.
Yeah, no. Probably not. I'll
Main landmark clickable complimentary land.
What?
Chill fast.
Speech mode off.
Hush. All right, good night. Hopefully I have internet work. Gypsy and Jew.
Our country is so proud of you. This is a Whitey song. Gypsy, Jewish and gay.
We sing this song for you today. In this tolerant world, there are many boys and girls who are gypsy, Jewish and gay. That's what I say. Paul's almost blacked at her.
I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. I just found it one day.
Oh, I gotta close her up. She's still open.
Shit is great.
Oh, shit.
The Empire of Florida is beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Taylor writes in.
When was there a law made about touching electronic devices?
What did he say?
Went after the god.
Well, he was asking you why you made the Shabbat laws the way that you did. Devices well demanding, sir. Chab.
What? I didn't hear it. Sorry, Whitey's was talking. That gay gypsy Jew.
Shut up, gay gypsy Jew.
Chat message, add reaction. Taylor, when does there a law made about touching electronic devices well demanding, sir, Chab?
I didn't make that shit up.
United Arab Republic of California.
I didn't make that shit up. That was the fake god, alright?
What the fuck?
Also, the real god says that you're not allowed to watch TikTok on Shabbat.
I don't do that anymore.
The real God has now said, Mom, that you need to not watch TikTok during Shabbat.
Shabbat? What the hell is that?
Oh my God. My real...
Take the Jews.
Oh, shit. She stepped on it. She's like, hey, I'm not Jewish.
Yeah, she can eat pork.
Austin's mom told Whitey's.
Damn, the son!
High prospect in the- Bitch, I ain't fucking with you!
I know whose house Whitey's ain't coming to on July 4th.
You little dumbass, bitch, I ain't fucking with you!
Copy your own!
It's okay, it was under 10 seconds.
Christians and Jews are special, Ed.
Oh, have you guys ever heard the special ed song?
The Empire of Florida has won.
Have you guys ever heard the special ed song?
No, what is that?
Kylie writes in three pulsating heart emojis.
You want this light on or off?
Turn the fat ass light off like a genie to go to bed.
Okay.
I loved him dearly, even if he was a little bit.
I said, turn that fat ass light off like a dude needs to go to bed.
By the way, those of you who've seen my show before, I'm going to do some of the old favorites, but I'm throwing in some new shit tonight, so pay close attention.
Oh no, we're about to get fucking canceled for this one.
Like this one.
You can't cancel something that's already been canceled.
Sing along if you know the words. But I threw some new shit into this one too, so listen up. When I was a boy of 10, I had a very special friend.
Oh no.
Ed was kind with good intent, but just a little different. Oh, special Ed. His mama tried to cut off his head. Now he's not so bright. Instead, he's a little bit special.
I fucking love this song.
Wait. Taylor writes in.
Taylor, Poncho needs to learn his demanding skills.
Poncho needs to learn his demanding skills.
Video player, edit.
To that I say,
was kind with good intent.
What are you doing with that fire?
Just a little different. He's a little bit special.
Aww. Just a little bit special. Damn, Whitey's, why'd you kill my fire? You murdered it. I don't appreciate that.
Whitey's killed its fire?
That's not the only thing.
Do you have a wood fireplace?
Yes, we do.
Okay, I was gonna make the excuse that he killed it because it ran on gas.
And he'd get hurt.
Oh my god. Oh fuck.
That's awful.
And like talking to a tree or special Ed.
This is my new fucking intro for the streams. This is my new intro. It's great.
Poor special.
I didn't even know this song existed, but I was looking for a completely different song. This sounds like rapping for Jesus.
Yeah, we have to have a wood burning stove here.
Why?
Not a stove, a fireplace. Because sometimes if it gets really windy like it did earlier, we do occasionally we'll lose power and then a fireplace is the only source of heating in this house.
Oh, gotcha.
Unlike typical Florida, we actually have old standards in this house that will actually keep this house prepared for winter. The new houses where they just electric heating and then that's about it.
Oh, electric heating sucks or what?
No, it's like if you lose power, yeah, you can burn wood in a fireplace. That'll be nice.
Gotcha.
Whitey's, does your house have a fireplace?
My mom's does.
But your dad's doesn't.
Nice.
No.
It's okay.
Shit's whack.
What is the Hyderabad state?
What?
I'm your idol, the highest title, numero uno. I'm not a Puerto Rican, but I'm speaking so that you know.
What is this? It's probably copyrighted, so I'm going to take it off.
Yep, that's special. Kylie Taylor, yep, that's special.
Talk of Kuwait in Germany?
Good Lord, that's loud.
Time to invade Anatolia.
What is the fuck? What if Anatolia doesn't want to be invaded? Oh, it has to give consent.
I don't ask for consent when I invade.
You need consent before getting violent.
Pop out! Yeah! What do you want to do?
What the
it's
fuck?
Time to round out Africa.
Oh, shit. Somebody tells me this song, this is going to have a lot of bass soon.
You want to find out? I don't want to get copyrighted. I don't own this song. We're going to find out if it has bass.
I got the glizzy with the 50 shot we spin on any block. Little homie, get that to top.
Oh my god, did you hear that?
Yo, later you need to send that. We need to send that to the JBL Extreme 3/Boombox. My $1,000.
Oh, I found out how much.
Oh my god.
I found out how much power my stupid surround sound system has. It's 1,000 watts. That shit is broken.
1,000? God damn, you're going to shatter your windows in your house. Fuck.
Literally. Yeah, but if I play it loud.
1,000 watts? Wait, it has 1,000 watts?
Yeah, that shit is fat.
Speech mode beep. Speech mode talk.
Don't tell me 500 of it's in base.
Main landmark clickable list with two items linked special.
No, it's probably 250 watts of base, 250 watts of mid-tone, and then the treble and whatever else.
Sleep mode on.
I'm not sure.
Sleep mode off. Speech mode off.
I know. I just know it's 1,000 watts. I don't know.
Try again.
Fucking movie theater.
Yeah, that's basically what it is. Honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to put it in my room or if I'm just going to put it in the living room. Because I kind of want to put it in my room, but my room is probably going to be too small.
Your room's definitely going to be too small. Put it in the living room so the patients that can hear it. They won't have to hear it soon because they won't be living soon.
Yeah, walking in the living room. Out of it. I wonder if I can find that. Hang on. Walking in the living room.
Oh, shit.
Speech mode beeps. Speech mode talk. Clickable. No gym. No problem.
Why is that bottom one? Whitey's, look at that. It's moving nice and slow.
Clickable indoor fat burning walking workout. Clickable my living room tour. Clickable indoor fat burning walking
workout. Look at that. Fucked.
What's fucked up?
Whitey's is going to explain it. I don't want to.
Speech mode beeps. Speech mode off.
What?
So, Whitey's. Bottom thing.
The bottom thing?
Oh. Yeah, the thing at the video. The one that's moving. It's moving picture by picture. It looks a little bit better than your gaming stream.
Hey, I heard that. I'm offended.
It looks like it's furniture.
By the way, Whitey's is now doing rap songs with Jav under the rapper named Dr. Trey. Figure that one out.
I should go get the cats outside because they're still.
Oh my god. Austin, you sound like my family.
No, because it's supposed to go down. It's supposed to almost freeze tonight. It's supposed to be 34, 35.
He was too short for that one.
What was cold was December 25th morning. Cold. Yeah, exactly. This is nothing. That was cold because it made the heat system in this house fail.
I reduced the country of Iraq into 8 people on this little tiny island.
What the?
God damn. Why are you decimating a population?
Boy, I. The hell?
Your man Hitler already did the damage. You don't need to do more.
Oh yeah, apparently there was speculation that said that Hitler was actually a Jew that didn't like himself or some shit like that.
That was never proven.
It was speculation, Whitey's, just like the Illuminati.
Yeah, speculation.
Although I don't know how much sense that would make, if I'm being honest.
2331.
Is fucking Dark Daddy 404's channel dead still?
Yes.
I will refrain from making refrain from making the comment that I want to make.
What comment?
No.
I think I already made the comment. No, I'm not going to. I don't think you have to make it.
What?
Screen doomed.
I says I already checked. Is chat like dead? No, I said I already made a comment. You don't have to like.
Why did Ireland help me?
I don't know why.
Why are there 81 million people in Europe?
Yeah, that's special.
Wait, what?
Kylie Jimenez, I posted about us, by the way. Hope that's okay.
JV.
JV. Kylie
posted about you and him.
And him?
Taylor, I don't know why I laughed so hard at such a stupid joke.
What Taylor fucking joke did you laugh at? I want to know what joke you laughed at. But I want to know what joke he laughed at. Shit, Chetos, mother yucker. Chris,
Kylie Taylor. Yep, that's Kylie Jimenez. Three red hard card. Kylie Jimenez. Kylie Taylor. Poncho needs to learn his demand. Kylie Taylor. Yep, that's special.
In the chat above, Kylie's about posting about you and her. Yep, that is Special by Taylor. I don't know if y'all can hear voiceover.
Oh, yeah, I can.
Fat ass voiceover. Here, we're gonna make it blindy voivoiceover.
I'm gonna play you my favorite song.
What, Alex?
He's a gay factory worker from the south. He'll take what you pee out of and put it in his mouth. He works all day with a great big smile and he carries a large lunch pail.
Anyway, this is my favorite song.
That's whack. Apparently where Taylor's at is 28 with a nighttime low of 21.
I wish that's it was beautiful. Fucking 28 here, dude.
What, Alfonso?
So that sounds nice.
Wait, Celsius?
Yeah, but you said 25 on the coast and St. Augustine was cold Christmas morning.
That's cold for here.
What's the... Man. I forgot you're
after work gets up to the bar and meets his boyfriend Dale.
That is not cold because in 1899, according to records, it was -2 in Tallahassee.
Oh my god, fucking that tell you about the time that somebody
Fahrenheit.
Told me
that
to
was
send...
Fahrenheit. That was Fahrenheit.
I figured
fucking fat ass Fahrenheit.
Time to eliminate Glass Scotland.
Why is, what the hell are you doing?
1983 in Jacksonville was 11 degrees Fahrenheit with a wind chill of -5 Fahrenheit.
Yeah, but that's not very, like, common.
Is that like Canada? What the hell?
No.
No, Jacksonville, Florida. Which, what happens every 20 to 40 years? It's actually more common than you think.
I mean, like...
The last bad one Florida had was the Great Freeze of 1895 and then 1899, and then we haven't had something that severe yet, and it might happen.
Ooh.
Oh, great. I want to fucking freeze to death.
Cali won't freeze to death. Cali will just get a lot of fucking rain.
Oh, yeah, it's been raining a lot over here lately. It's kind of whack.
Yeah,
and
that
but it's nice.
Some that went through Alabama came from California.
That's
it's nice.
It's
nice Florida weather. I mean, not nice Florida weather. What the fuck am I doing? It was. It's nice horror movie weather, sorry.
I don't know if I have reaction.
Fuck you.
47% back, 23,
40
YouTube,
multi. God damn it.
Love the songs, love to dance. Hey, sometimes without wearing pants.
Anyway.
We don't need to hear about you not wearing pants.
This is Whitey's song. If Whitey's worked in a factory.
Oh, it's Whitey's?
Taylor. No, that's Fahrenheit.
Yeah.
Fucking Fahrenheit.
I figured as much. There's a chill in this house. I hate this. What the hell? There was someone on the news that was dressed. There was someone dressed as an alligator and wrestled an alligator.
That's fucking great.
What the
hell? Fucking only here, dude, I swear.
I don't know if it was in Florida or if it was somewhere else. I don't know where it was. I just heard it.
Oh, come on.
What the fuck? Let me see if I can find. Oh, hang on. What the hell?
Speech mode beep. Speech mode talk.
Why is it being stupid? Oh, there it is.
Banner landmark. Click. Banner landmark.
It wouldn't surprise me if it's Florida, but also you got Alabama and Georgia. Fun fact, Florida's not all of the states that are known to having the alligators.
Shit, I probably spelled this wrong, but hey, we're going to see.
Oh, no.
The eyes are set up on top of the skull, allowing the animal to see side to side, up and down, creating two blind spots. One directly behind the alligator.
Kylie Jimenez, Red Heart Cards, Taylor. Well, that's what you get for the news when you live in Florida.
Yeah, and you're a part-time resident to this state, so.
Why is he part-time?
Yeah.
Is his family like your audio was earlier?
My audio was not part-time earlier.
Screen dim.
It's because my mics were ducking out the stuff that was in my background because I'm using some smart technology.
My microphone is a dynamic microphone, and it already does that by itself.
Video.
Mine, you could literally, depending on the device, like the iPad Air, I could join this while sitting on a zero-turn lawnmower mowing the yard.
Mm-hmm.
And you won't hear it.
I doubt that. You would at least hear some...
No, like me and Justin were testing it, and when they first brought the mic modes and Dad went by on the lawnmower and he had it all the way up in third gear for the speed of the mower deck, and I asked Justin, I said, did you hear the lawnmower? He's like, what lawnmower? I heard nothing. All I heard was you talking. And then I got off of voice isolation and did that wide spectrum, like when I went outside when the heat pump was defrosting outside, and Justin's like, oh my God.
Oh, yeah, go into wide spectrum again so the audience can be amazed.
I can't.
Why not?
And anyways, it's quiet.
You're watching KCAL 9?
Because I'm not on the device that would go into wide spectrum. I had to join back on the iPad Air.
Collapse autoplay.
Did Whitey's die?
Nope. Still here.
No, he's just being a Jew.
Hang on, let me put on praying music.
It's about that time of the day where he needs to do his.
Let's see what YouTube thinks is praying music.
Oh no!
Fuck is this shit? I wouldn't pray to this shit. I don't pray with music. Like that shit is distracting.
Oh Lord, please bless us on this fine day.
Fuck up! Out of it.
Fuck up.
Nope. Still have no internet.
Okay, next.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
Sorry, I didn't get that. The internet isn't reachable.
It's funny that the sad ass music came on when it was like, the internet is not reachable. That shit is great.
Sorry, the internet is not reachable. This shit is legendary.
Have you guys ever felt...
Hi, nice.
Like the internet was all you had?
I can't connect to your Wi-Fi network. You can find setup instructions in the help section of your Alexa app.
You would have nothing.
I can't connect to your Wi-Fi network. You can find
setup instructions in the help section of
your Alexa app.
It sounds like you're crying.
No, I'm not crying. Shut this shit off.
Is there happy praying music?
Oh, I swear to God, I'm done.
2341.
Video player.
What is this shit?
All right, I got happy playing music. Praying music. I got happy praying music. Hang on. Here.
This stop happy tearing things up. Here. Fucking dumb dog.
I heard fabric ripping. I'm like, what the hell?
I got happy praying music, Austin.
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I want to teach kids the Christian truth. If you want to reach those kids on the street, then you got to do a rap to a hip-hop beat.
Hey, this is a good song for Monday.
I was like, over here.
Urban kick. My rhymes are fly. My beats are sick.
Oh, no.
My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger.
2341.
What happened, Austin?
Chat message input. No, that is for Sunday and to stay in Sunday for him.
Oh. You go outside? You go outside?
So I gave my summon an urban kick. My rhymes are flying.
Wait, what the hell happened to the meat?
Screen dim.
It made a really weird noise.
So earlier when I sat back down, I heard rip of fabric, just straight up someone ripping fabric in the living room. I'm like, what the hell? It was the damn dog ripping its dog bed.
That sounds about right.
Leave it to pit bulls to be stupid. That dog is stupid.
Pit bulls are like guns you can pet.
Now let's invade Korea.
This dog is 11 years old and is worse than fat ass pudding.
I don't think pudding is that bad. No, he's right here laying by the door.
No, that is coming in today and Sunday for him.
No, that is for Sunday and to stay in Sunday for him. Okay.
Actually, technically, Shabbat is on Saturday, but you know.
Okay. Shabbat is Friday to Saturday, but okay.
Yeah. I don't know. Why? Sundown Friday to sundown Saturday. Who the fuck is texting me? What the hell?
I don't know.
I like saying that. I like saying that no matter who texts me.
Who the fuck texts you? Bro, my internet whack as fuck. Fucking Xfinity.
There's no way there's only 250,000 people in both China and Japan. That's ridiculous.
What is up with this internet? It is whack as fuck. It's aggregating devices, and if device ain't on the internet, if the device ain't pulling data down, it's like, nope, I'm gonna shut you off. That shit is bullshit. I mean, I like my smart Wi-Fi, but that's bullshit.
Okay, now let's get rid of India, don't we?
Why do you want to get rid of India?
India, voiceover off.
You tired of scamming?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's fair.
The Yuan Dynasty of Iran. Come on, beat the fucking... Why am I splitting it with the Iranians? I don't want to split that shit with the Iranians.
Yeah, you're a part-time resident.
I knew you could literally... No, like, me and Justin...
Hold on. I'm looking for the part where the echo was...
Lord, please bless us on this fine day.
What the?
That's perfect.
So I have no internet.
Okay, next.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
Sorry, I didn't get that. The internet isn't reachable.
Came on when it was like, the internet is not reachable.
That shit is perfect. Oh, you guys remember when we did the Johnny thing?
Yeah, hold on.
That was freaking great. Hang on.
Now the great Japanese invasion of Europe. Oh my god.
Best you would have nothing.
I can't connect to your Wi-Fi network. You can find.
Shut up, Alexa.
Today I'm gonna take you all through some stories of mine that, you know, that are true. You know what I mean? I was.
What the fuck? What is this? No.
Respect.
Chat's dead again.
Dude, why does the?
Voice up. Live chat. Tap. Close. Top chat. 5.
You have 5 people watching, and your chat's dead.
Old man running.
Just go to the villages and you'll get that.
Austin.
What?
I don't know. I'm just looking up shit on YouTube, bro.
New tonight, we're hearing from a man who got run over by a pickup truck in a North Austin parking lot. He says he remembers seeing the truck come
flying. Holy shit. That's awful.
Oh my god. Why do I have the worst luck? Jesus.
And then everything is a blur before he woke up in the hospital. KVU's Connor Board spoke with him today.
Fucking Connor Board.
Connor Board.
Yeah, Connor, I bet you is bored. Okay, what's next? Hang on.
2347. You too.
After all, he's in the bathroom so much, I bet you he's good at heating on home.
Hey, Whitey's, you remember you told me my audio sounded like a Russian vibrator today? And I was thinking, what could a Russian vibrator possibly be? So I decided it was an AK-47.
Voice over. Jesus. Your call ends in 5 minutes.
Hey, this Google Meet ends in 5 minutes.
Oh, we're going to get fucked? Jesus, no.
Yeah, because you created it on a computer. You created it on the computer.
Gmail.
What type of sound was that?
What?
I can make a new one if you need me to.
What? Are you talking about this?
Yeah, but it was a little low pitched.
Oh, it's because he's, I don't know why, through his stuff it's all bassy. I sound bassier. I can recreate one if you want me to.
My computer is...
Davey, do you want me to recreate one?
I guess. Because
I'm on mobile and it won't time us out if I create one because I'm on mobile.
Just send me the thing. I'm just going to completely shut this thing down.
All right, I'll just send it to our group.
I cut him off.
Speech mode talk.
How is everybody?
OBS studio.
I just wanted to see how everybody was doing. I double streamed today for those of you who were here, for those of you who weren't. I'm out of curiosity, what did you post? I guess you can send it to me through messages. Or you can tell me where and I can go look it up. Let me see. Oh my lord. Let me see how chat's doing. I don't think good. That is Sunday. Wait, what the fuck, Taylor's
new notification from Skype. Austin in our little group. Austin S has invited you to join a video meeting on Google Meet. Dot text input reply. One of one window.
Okay, so I'm guessing now it's kind of like
search the web.
A thing
Skype,
that everybody app, knows about, right? Hang on.
Skype document. Close video.
This is Skype, the best
more options button.
Skype
name
ever. Hello, fatties. This is Jav with Whitey's.
Previous button. Pause.
Oh my god, stop doing that.
More previous button. Play. People. Group.
Close.
Big forward button. Big audio. Create gallery. Alfonso. Manage group settings. Alfonso button. Conversations list. Our little.
Our
little
group
open expression picker button.
People.
Conversation right up to this point. Austin said.
Okay, there
untitled
you go.
Google.
We're about to go back into
HTTPS,
Google clickable
switch
so that we can hear them.
Meet FBBSDZGOI. Turn off microphone button. Turn off camera. Apply visual effect. Microphone. Speaker. Camera. Alert. No next button. Ask to join button. Present button. Ask to join button. Alert. Camera. Camera is off. Your camera is off. No next button. Camera. Integrated webcam menu button. Speaker. Microphone. Apply visual effects button. Turn on camera. Control. Turn off microphone. Control plus D.
There you go. Now I just have to get let in, and we will
Skype
be
two row one column.
All good.
Meet FBB, OBS, Meet FBB, OBS Studio.
If anybody wants to join,
OBS
just let
Studio
me know, and I will give you the link to this meet.
Turn off microphone.
Just let me know in the chat, or text me, or Skype me, or whatever. Austin can also let you up and not let you up. Well, shit, okay. That makes me happy. hang on. I'm freaking dying over
turn
here.
Turn off microphone. Button.
Did
turn
Austin
button. Apply
die?
Visual. Menu button. Collab. Menu button. Menu button. Asking to be. You'll join the call when someone lets you. You'll join the call. Your camera is off. Turn off microphone. Control plus D. New note. Camera. Integrated webcam menu button. Collapse submenu.
What happened?
Skype 3. Skype document. Start call. Add to group button. Start. Austin sent. Austin. Profile. Austin sent a website. Austin. Conversation. Austin. Bullshit router took a shit. BRB dot. Sent at 8:50. Open express. Type a message. Edit multi-line blank.
Dying over here.
Open rich text. Meet FBBS.
What can I do for
OBS?
OBS. I know.
Scenes, filled properties, but display combo, sources window, list, lock checkbox, not check locks the position and scale of display capture, visibility checkbox, check controls the visibility of display capture in the canvas.
Okay, well,
lock checkbox, not
I should
audio mixer window, mute desktop audio checkbox, sources, lock checkbox, not display combo box, display 1, 1920.
Yeah, that should work and make my
system
screen
all plus
visible,
space. Restore auto move M. Size M. Display combo box properties button open source properties. Display combo box display 1, 1920x1200 at 0,0, primary monitor, down.
While Austin dies, we're going to talk about something that... I don't know why I laugh so hard, it's such a stupid joke. Wait, shit, hang on. That's what you get. I like flat that. I like flatted that, and I'm going to need auto-tune for it. I can hear my voice fuck up. That's great. Just remember that I'm not the best at everything I do, but I sure
fucking
think
Xfinity.
So.
I'm done with them.
Hey, at least you got to sue them.
Yeah, I'm.
Well, they
make
said
a
if
phone
Xfinity
call, right?
dies, you get to sue them. That's what Austin said, and I'm taking his word for it.
So the Mac made the iPad Pro go night night. That's what happened. Now I got to figure out why it doesn't have no internet to it. It's connected to my hot. It's connected to the Mac's router. Yes, my Mac is a Wi-Fi router.
It is white spectrum.
Hello, white spec. Oh wait, let me go white spectrum. Hang on.
Oh God.
Do you guys like my wide spectrum? Doesn't it sound great?
Oh, God.
Please not.
You don't like BGS, Mike?
No.
Hello, guys. It's Tower Killer from the Blind Gods. And today...
You know what? I got something. You know what? I got something. Here. You know what? I have something in response. Ready for it?
I can't connect to your Wi-Fi network. You can find setup instructions in the help with your Alexa app.
Shit.
You're welcome.
I feel like Michael right now.
No, I'm making a phone call. Like,
now. I'm telling you, I feel like Michael right now, and you don't get it. And Whitey's thinks I'm going to Gahenna for saying that.
You're awful.
I thought you were too short.
Oh, that's...
What happened, Whitey's?
Why is the Empire... Why are they in the South Philippines?
See? He is too short.
Fucking South Philippines. Yeah, the South Philippines are probably too short.
I can't monitor chat currently, but I'm working on it.
All right, I'll do it.
I got it right here. It's just I had to move to the new window. Kylie puts in a lot of emoji stuff and random chats. Taylor is not chatting currently, and Taylor was the reason my shit kind of crashed. God. But I will have to mute when I call Xfinity.
Yes. Hello, Xfinity. Yeah, my name is Austin, and I'm here to sue you guys. Yes, I have my Jewish lawyer, Whitey's, with me, and no, his name isn't actually Whitey's. It's
what
Alfonso.
Alfonso in his legal name. His legal name, I'm not gonna say.
Oh yeah.
Oh
well,
damn.
Mostly because
dog.
You can't
the
pronounce
dog was like,
it.
Woof woof.
Proper filters button opens. Proper display combo box display 1. 1920x1.
Bullshit. Yes, I can actually.
Okay, I believe it.
System alt plus space. Display combo box.
Whiteys, can Austin pronounce your name?
File collapsed alt plus F. Display combo.
Voice over off.
I've called him by his name a few times.
Here, I'll do this since
Sources window. List. Lock checkbox not check locks the position. Confirm remove dialogue. Are you sure you wish to remove display capture?
Although
no button
saying,
enter.
Yes
button
Austin
enter. OBS Studio 284. Start window. Swap.exe.
Where are the welcome two people left in this road. Little civilization?
Oh, you're right. Really? Okay.
OBS, meet FB, swap, V4.1.
Turn
OBS,
off Verizon. Meet, swap.
Multiplayer game. Custom maps. Choose your settings.
Turn on T-Mobile.
Previous menu, launch map. Loading map art. 22% loading map art. Meet FB, 40% loading map art. OBS Studio, meet FB, 60% loading map art. OBS, 81% loading map art. 100% loading map art. OBS Studio, meet FB, swap. OBS Studio, audio mixer window.
I'm actually surprised that this worked better than I thought.
OBS 64 window. Application, audio, color sort, display capture. Game cap, image slot, media, scene, text, video cap,
Christ.
Window capture. Window capture. OBS Studio 28.1. Create slash select, edit selected window capture. Unselect. Add, mixer, OK button, enter. Device not connected or not available.
I tell you off stream, but I really kind of disrespect your future job.
Audio mixer window.
What is a liar?
Sources window. List. Swamp.
Fair enough.
Swap.
Whitey's job is a liar?
Quest.
Liar.
In front, leading in front of a safe zone.
What is it, my accent?
Random boot clip. Marlin clip. MIB. Hector clip.
The other MCs, I wish them well, but if you live in sin, you burn in hell.
What?
SW.
What?
SW West. East.
Hi. Thank you for calling Xfinity.
Kind of sounds like Whitey's.
What?
You have found 5.56 millimeters ammo. NW.
What are you playing?
My one FPS game that you hate.
I don't hate it.
You have found 1 Glock 19.
I would love to play this game with you, Whitey's, but you have to pay for an account. SW. And Whitey's is poor.
I'm not poor, I'm just cheap. Why is the Tang Dynasty?
You have found 12 shotgun shells. You have found 12 shotgun shells. Behind the tunnel, leaving back door. And
oh my god, get the fuck out of there. What the hell? I'm getting molested.
The internet.
Behind the Kymart, leaving behind the Kymart. NW quest. Green light. Leaving green light. Easy.
I'm on green light.
I don't know Newfoundland.
62% health. Yes. 123 of 200 points. You are not wearing any. You have found 20 rounds of 0.45 ACP ammo. First fire. Suppressor on. And leaving green light. North.
And will help the agent move faster through the troubleshooting.
Leaving gas station parking lot.
Would you like to do this now?
Leaving gas station, green lane.
No.
62% health. 62% health. 123 of 200
points. Fucking cry!
You are not wearing any armor. You have found 20 rounds of .30 caliber ammo.
Are you mad?
You have found 20 rounds of .30 caliber ammo. You have found one medkit.
We're in 2023, not fucking 2003. I just have to reboot a fucking gateway to get my internet working.
That is really good.
I'm not working on it. I'm pissed off at them now.
Sounds
about
right.
That's a pure ass fucking JV dog shit.
Hey, what do I have to do with it?
Everything.
It's poor. It's more stupid than you are. At least you got good music. I'd expect technology to be smart. And the key word is expectation.
Well, you know what they say, expectation.
I guess it missed the
reality.
Key, or when it. Well, the reality should have been it's technology. It should have worked. But nope. I'm not power cycling that modem. I swear to God, I'm not. I'll just blow through the AT&T hotspot. I don't care anymore. I'll deal with it in the morning. Because I got to go into a certain spot throughout the house to go get to the
gateway, well, and I'm just like not even gonna do it.
It's being so weird. It won't even stream my game anymore.
That's weird.
OBS Studio. Whore.
Swap.
So main says menu. Jav.
Audio mix. Scenes window. List. Chrome.
The Lord
well,
Jav
also would
Sources
Lord
window.
Jav
List.
Would disapprove of my Xfinity.
Yeah,
confirm remove dot. No button enter. Yes button. OBS Studio 28. Audio.
Do you?
Yep.
I have 68 million active soldiers.
OBS 64 with vertical link. Unhide all. Advanced audio properties alt plus A. OBS.
We've yeah. made improvements
control,
to your air.
Start record, stop version, configure, studio, set, exit, track button, but slot, cut, fade to, audio mixer with volume slider for mute mics, properties for death, volume slider for death, mute desktop audio check, scenes window, list.
He got rid of
He just fucking died. What the
OBS
fuck?
OBS 6 application audio capture, audio output capture, browser, color source, display capture, game capture, funny. Image slideshow, media source,
oh
scene.
Oh my lord.
Text,
what?
Video capture, window capture.
What
OBS
happened?
Studio 2.8 create slash select, edit selected window capture.
What the fuck? What the hell? He just fucking died.
Add existing radio button not checked. Make source visible checkbox check. Okay button enter. Device not connected or not available.
It says device not connected or not
Settings
available.
Change dialog. There are unsaved changes. Do you want discard button? Swap.ex. Scenes window.
Weird.
Sources window. List. Swap.
Well,
confirm remove. No button enter. Yes button enter. OBS Studio. Scenes window. List.
It's so fucking weird. It's telling me device not connected or not available.
Audio,
actually,
add, control, start, stop virtual camera checkbox checked. Not checked.
Probably because
start,
of this.
Transition combo, audio mixer window.
Why do they always have to
duration spin button, add, control, start record,
islands.
Start virtual, set, exit,
oh, yeah,
trend button, button
your
sliders, cut button,
fucking
fade to black, audio mix, volume slider for mic, mute, mic, prop, volume, mute desktop,
your
scenes window.
And weird shit like that.
Yeah.
Fucking weird ass whiteys.
What are you talking about?
OBS 60. I'm just saying that shit is kind of weird, Whitey's. I'm not gonna lie.
Fucking disrespectful.
OBS
60.
Application
you
audio,
right
audio input
you
capture.
Complaining. That shit
audio,
was fucking
color,
great.
Display, game, image slot, media, scene, text, video cap, window capture. OBS yeah. Studio 28.1. Create slash
it's
make source visible checkbox. OK button enter. Cancel button. Edit selected. Add existing radio. List. STW not select. Whitey.
Well, I was going to record a video for
YT.
Tomorrow,
ST.
But
Make source visible checkbox checked. Okay button. Cancel button. Add existing radio list. STW. Add cancel button. Enter. Add existing radio button checked.
In your area.
List.
STW. But yet, you still need to unplug your
Make source visible checkbox checked.
Okay
button. Cancel button. Enter. Add existing radio button checked. OBS Studio 28. Audio mix.
Are you good?
Oh my. Oh
OBS
60.
Application audio input. Cult game cap. Image. Media. Scene. Text. Video. Window capture. OBS Studio 28. Create slash select source dialog. Add existing radio button not checked.
Time.
Make source visible checkbox checked.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, but cancel button. Edit selected window capture. Cancel button. Enter. Okay button. Device not connected or not available.
This is device not connected or not available, and I don't know why.
Settings
it does
discard
that.
Button. Enter. Save button. Enter. Discard button.
Swap None up. Of the Xfinity gears online. None of it.
God, that's so odd.
And I got to go into an office to.
That
I
sucks.
I really want to be here somewhere else. It's in the. Literally, it's in the worst spot in this house. I literally have to go hunt it down. But the fucking thing would have rebooted itself.
Are you good? Well, obviously you have to go to work and that shit sucks, but...
No, I don't. I don't work on Saturdays.
Oh.
First thing in the morning is doing technical work on the network infrastructure here at this house. Not what I want to do at 9 o'clock in the morning. No, I'm going to fucking stay in bed till 1 o'clock. I don't give a fuck about the internet.
Those goddamn Xfinities aren't working for you?
Nope. Requires rebooting your modem.
Oh my god, look, I found something. My Google ads came up with kosher, non-vegan, and non-GMO. I'm fucking dead.
What the fuck?
Damn.
Well, that's a pretty sexy empire right there. Look, I'm just proud of my work.
Why?
I like Ooh. Painting maps.
I know how to reboot the.
Oh my god! Why am I dumb? Hang on, give me one.
Second. I just thought about that. Audio, I know how to go into the modem. I know how to reboot the modem without without remove going dialogue. To the Are you sure you wish to remove window capture? It?
Yes button. No button. Enter. Yes button. OBS scenes window list Chrome.
Hang on. Why am I such a dummy?
OBS duplicate. Copy this. Filters. Paste filter. Rename. Remove. Order. Full screen. Window.
Could actually make the house look like it had
projector.
A power outage.
Full screen projector.
The main breaker.
Screenshot.
Outside.
Full screen projector. 1920x1000. Full screen projector.
He'll reset all everything in this house. Oops.
OBS swap. Meet FBB. Full screen project. OBS Studio 28.1 swap. Meet FBB at full screen.
I think Austin has gone manic.
OBS Studio 28. Audio mixer window. Scenes window. List. Chrome.
I don't think I've gone manic. I'm fed up with life.
Fair enough. You know, I get you.
Sounds about right.
OBS.
Like I said, I hate Whitey's future job.
Fair enough.
OBS 60 application
because they don't know how to get shit straight.
Media, scene, text, video, window cap, group, deprecated, application, audio out, browser, color source, display cap, game capture, display cap, OBS Studio 28. Create slash make sources. Okay, button.
Message group.
Display 1. 1920x grouping.
Steal
display
your money.
1. 19. Audio mixer window. Grouping. Sources window. List. Display cap.
Some.
Scenes window. List. Chrome.
It's bullshit.
Yeah. Honestly, sounds about right.
OBS 60 duplicate. Copy filter, paste, OBS Studio, sources window, list.
Fucking
capture.
Power outage. Takes remove, everything
no
down.
Yes button, OBS Studio.
Fucking everything is still out.
OBS, application, audio in, color source, display capture.
Yep.
Game cap, image slide, media, scene, text, video, window capture. OBS Studio 2, make source visible. OK button, enter.
Bullshit
device
windstorm.
Device not connected, not available. Settings change, properties for window
wow,
capture.
Wow, that's just
cancel button, enter.
Bullshit.
OK button, enter. Cancel button, device not connected or not available.
Literally.
Scenes window. Filters button open.
I
scenes
bet you
window,
when you're
window,
when
list,
home
window,
internet
confirm remove,
JV
no button,
doesn't
enter.
Go out, you
yes
don't
button,
have to
enter.
Go in and unplug
2.
A damn stupid box.
Scenes window. List. Chrome.
Oh, they actually make us reset it like 8 times. That shit is whack.
OBS duplicate. Copy. Paste. Remove. Order.
Oh,
close, window
we
project,
only have to do it once.
Scene. Window projector.
You have to have
scene
it unplugged for 10 seconds
window
and then plug it back in.
Scene. Chrome window.
Yep.
And the keyword is it should work.
Mm-hmm.
OBS swap. Meet
that's
FBB STZ window projector.
Most of the time it does.
Chrome recognizing result document.
Nice. Hey, Whitey, where it
blank,
actually
blank,
should
blank,
be.
Blank window projector.
Hey, Whitey, what happens
Chrome
when
window
lightning hits near your house and finds that Xfinity box? What happens
OBS
to
swap.
It?
Meet F window projector. OBS window projector. Window projector.
Fucking
swap.
Blows.
Meet FBB. Meet FBB. Button turn on camera. Button turn off microphone. Control plus D. Window projector. Scene. OBS Studio 28.1.
It does.
OBS.
I'm just saying.
No. Audio mixer window.
Like, you know
scenes
what
window
I mean.
List.
You know.
Chrome.
You know. You've had to deal with that.
You make
shit
it sound like it catches on fire. It's like a bomb, and then you get mesmerized by a big flame. Like,
you know,
ooh, that's like
it's
dirty.
You know, considering it's Xfinity, I'm inclined.
OBS,
sorry,
I was making. I was making.
Audio input. Audio output.
Cap,
browser.
Matt
color
noises
source. Display cap. Game capture. Display game, image slide media scene text video cap, window capture video window capture OBS Studio 28.1 create slash select
was
source dialog make source OK button enter.
Why
device
are
not
you making
not
that noises?
Because I was going
cancel button defaults button enter.
Shut up.
Grouping combo box chrome.exe meet FBB SDCG OIGU combo box www combo box swamp.exe combo box automatic down combo box match title combo box combo box bit DLT combo box windows 10 combo box bit DLT combo box match title otherwise find window of same type down.
The only thing is I don't know
match title otherwise
doing it in the dark I don't know which cable is which. I don't want to unplug an ethernet cable and then really fuck things over.
Capture cursor checkbox check multi-vector compatibility checkbox not check.
I don't think you should do it tonight. I think you should wait until tomorrow.
Grouping.
Yeah.
Swamp.exe, swamp, v4.1.
That might be yeah, like that. I think that would be smarter.
Honestly, yes.
Bullshit power outages. They're whack.
Power outages are for little earlobe lovers.
And you don't get them?
Meet.
Nope.
Button turn on camera. OBS, window
projector. Sure?
Yep.
Meet FBB. OBS, swamp. Meet F. OBS,
what
swamp
when you get really bad storms?
Multiplayer game.
She just dies.
Essie, east. You have found 12 shotgun shells. Any.
I'm surprised you don't lose north power at all.
Any.
Nope.
You have found 20 rounds of .30 caliber ammo.
What happens if someone's too stupid and they hit a power pole? Then
you
lose. You
have
power
found 20 rounds of .45 ACP ammo.
Nope.
You're bullshitting.
Dude, the power pole is literally in my backyard.
You have found northern map border.
Oh, they're behind your house.
Yeah, it's literally in my backyard.
You have found 30 rounds of 9mm ammo.
The backyard pole. You know, unless they do some
bullshit. Do you know what happens now when the power company needs to service it? They can come through your yard, and if they want to do whatever they want, they can fuck your fence up and everything.
Yeah, they can come into my yard, and I'm not allowed to shoot them because it's their property and my property.
And they can do whatever they want to your fence. So if they want to knock it over, they can knock it over.
I take offense to that.
Oh my God, Anthony.
My power poles are on the front side of the property. They're in the front yard.
See, our power poles are in the backyard, but our power meter is in the front yard.
Yeah, because the guy needs to see how much electricity you burn.
This is what happens.
First fire.
Try to check the power pole in my yard.
Suppressor on. South. SW.
Oh, by West. The way.
What's up?
It's cold outside.
You have found Jackson Street.
Yeah, it sounds really cold
West.
Outside.
West. SW. South. Leaving Jackson Street. SE.
Oh, you finally came in the house.
South. Behind the time mark.
That's a little Jasper? Pussycat.
Leaving behind the time mark. You have found 12 shotgun shells.
No. What? You cold?
Oh God, this map is disgusting.
See, his Jewish is biting him in the ass. Being online.
Not online.
Yeah, you are.
This is you... No, I'm playing against the computer.
I swear to God, did he just say I'm not online, but yet he's online?
No, he's playing against AI.
Yeah, I'm playing against the computer. Yeah, unless you're talking about like me being AI with you guys, which I am online.
Any.
But in the sense of I'm playing against other people online.
Your ears are freezing cold. God! This poor cat's ears are like ice cold.
First this fire. Is the most disgusting German Empire.
Suppressor on.
I'm surprised your ears are that cold.
25 loaded. Streak of 28.
Why the fuck are you making a fucking German empire, Whitey's?
Because he wants to.
Avid hater of Germans.
NW, West.
Why don't you make it of your kind?
You have found 12 shotgun shell. Jackson's leaving Jackson Street.
I already did that. What do you mean my kind? I played a Spain.
You have found 20 rounds of .45 ACP and
he's
north.
Too short to get the reference.
Leaving Northern Network. Jackson Street. Leaving Jackson Street.
Maybe he's too short to get the reference.
I don't think he's too short. I think he just doesn't care.
It's time to kick these assholes out. You're up.
Behind the time mark.
What?
S double quest. Leaving behind the time mark. Behind the time mark.
What?
Leaving behind the time mark. You have found 30 rounds of 9mm ammo.
He don't care about internet.
You have found 30 rounds of 9mm ammo.
Loved. Crazy boy.
You have found 12 shotgun shells.
No, you're not going in my room. No, you're not going in my room. I got stuff in my room that I don't need to be flying.
25 loaded. Streak of 27.
Bad enough pit bulls try to go in there.
Let me see if I can...
M79 equipped. Medium range. Long range. Short range.
Whitey, have you had thoughts of setting anything on fire to get mesmerized?
No, not really. Oh, it's an inside joke.
I'm
unless we told him about it, I think he might have.
SW.
But it's an inside joke. I mean, it has something to do with camp.
Behind the time mark.
Yeah, no, I don't think
leaving behind the time mark.
That.
And east. Essie, stop.
What the
behind
hell?
The timer, leaving behind the timer, east of the timer, leaving east of the timer. You have found 20 rounds of .30 caliber ammo.
One
52% health.
One of them touched
me. You have found 12
me.
Shotgun shells.
Why? What the?
The First French Empire. It's in North Africa.
What? Wouldn't they have just surrendered?
They're about to.
First fire.
Now my only
opposition
is suppressor on. Bro, I hate wood. I hate wood. That it's still on fire, but you can't see the fire. That's whack.
I've got 12 shotgun shells.
Where the hell is that? They're in Greece?
Oh, there goes the heat.
I've got 20 rounds of 0.45 ACP ammo.
Oh my lord.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh, I see they colonized all these little Greek islands.
Main menu.
Bro, I heard you say, I see they colonized the obese little Greek islands.
Damn, that would be something he would have said.
Oh, they're in
I know,
Denmark.
Apparently I call everything fatty. Whitey's calls everything obese.
I'm just more polite than you are.
Bullshit. No. Bullshit. I call bullshit on that.
I'm way more polite than he is.
Bullshit. He knows how to turn it off.
The Gok Turks are in the UK.
Whitey's is way more polite than I am, to be honest.
It really depends on what's going on, because sometimes I am, sometimes you are. It really, really depends.
Honestly, I think I'm way more polite.
25 loaded. Streak of 6. Main menu. Exit the game. Goodbye. OBS duty.
Most of the time, yes, you are.
Meet OBS. Meet FBBSD. OBS. Meet FBB. Meet.
OBS, you are making me very angry. Jesus Christ.
That burning wood better not roll out of that fireplace, or we're gonna have a really fucked up problem.
Wait, where's the first French Empire?
Shut up!
What?
To Anthony.
Oh.
Stop being illegal!
Technically...
Oh my god, you clipped your mic.
Sorry, I coughed really hard. Technically, that one is legal.
Oh.
Except it's not legal in Florida. It's legal in Cali, which is fucking broken, right?
How's it legal?
Because it's over 4 inches, and in Cali, you can carry a folding blade of any length. But in Florida, it has to be under 4 inches.
I love how you know that.
Huh?
Yeah, so do I.
No, I just love how you know that.
Of course. I looked it up and I wanted to see what I could and couldn't carry when I was in your state.
Fair enough. That's respectable.
I'm only buying knives for Whitey's that I can carry when I'm in his state.
Whitey's wants knives?
My mother is going to have a field day with that.
Your mother?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
It's okay. They're only for me.
So where are you? Oh, there's the Sultanate. It's in Crete. So let's invade this little minor island here. Then we're going to land on the western coast of Crete and take.
Hey, you guys want
to
hear like the most annoying fucking thing ever?
Perfect.
So this fucking guy from my school, he used to go to school with me and he doesn't anymore. He like,
aww.
He like ignores me for the whole year because he hates me, right?
Well, that's tough luck.
No. This is the most annoying part, right? So then he ignores me for like half the goddamn year. And then he calls me. And literally the first thing he says, he calls me. Not even, hey, how are you? He goes, hey, did you see I was on the news?
I wonder who that could be.
I wonder who that could be.
And I was just like, what'd you catch a case? No,
would
I didn't
say
that.
Would you catch a case?
The only case he would catch is an OtterBox. But no, look, like...
Oh, I know who it is. Oh, shit.
It was just so odd. It was just like, ignores me forever and then is just
like... what
I'm
thinking?
What? Are you sure?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I am thinking what you're thinking.
Alright, so we're on the same page.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Now, where is the Gok Turk comment?
Wait, did I tell you guys about this? Okay, well, then I had no fucking use in exposing it on the stream then. whatever it is. Oh my god, speaking of things
it's because of the fact that the person that I think who it is, you've talked about him before.
Yeah, you have.
Of course I have. The things that annoy Jav must be known.
Yeah, the things that you told us privately that must stay in a secret hole.
Fuck.
What?
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfectant wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Those aren't even my lyrics, but I think they're funny.
And then you'll give it a COVID-19 vaccine so it won't get COVID.
Yes. My body, my choice. Except I got forced to get it, so, you know, whatever. Antiseptics on deck. I got every type. Hang on. Where the fuck is my... my telephono.
Hey, you know what happens?
This is what happens when you break Whitey's brain. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. This is what happens when you break Whitey's brain.
That.
Connect to your Wi-Fi network. You can press.
Huh. Did y'all hear that?
No.
Why is that Whitey's?
That's when his brain's broken.
Germany, conqueror of all of Europe.
What?
Who conquered all of Europe is Germany.
Oh, Jesus.
Except for Iceland.
Kind of tired.
Yeah, sorry. Everybody's tired.
Of you.
I think the Lord Whitey's is also tired. Whitey's, are you tired?
Do you know who you sound like right now?
The fucking crab from The Little Mermaid? Does.
No, no, no. I'll show you. Austin, I'm going to send you something. I'll tell you what he sounds like.
Oi, my friend, you want to go get beat by the...
Mark, he wants to blow up buildings.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, Lord. Bless Austin today, for he hath sinned. Upon thy throne he be cleansed. and by thy shit thy take on thy throne thee be cleansed. In Jav's name.
Okay, oh, no, so wait, I sent the Connor's thing to name. our group chat, Austin and Tony, do that weird voice you were doing again.
Go on.
But Tony sounds like the kid in this video that I saw.
Oh, God. Here. Let me connect this to the internet.
Because it's bullshit.
Do that voice again, Tony.
Oh, fuck, I don't even remember. I think the Lord Whitey's is tired. Are you tired, Whitey's?
No, that's funny because you sound like the kid I saw in this video.
You know, if my identity wasn't being a Jew.
I didn't know your router was on fire.
New notification from Scott. Austin in our little group. This is bullshit. I'm going at.
Damn, Jews go on. They catch on fire? I didn't know that.
What is this? The Hunger Games?
No, what?
Hey, Matan. You know, real quick, I want to thank everybody and say that I think I want to nominate this award to my Reformed Orthodox Rabbi, Bill Clinton. Thank you, everybody.
You sounded like that guy.
I don't like it. Stupid
voice. What the I'm going back to eating some chips.
Austin's just like,
damn
shit.
Hey everybody. Austin here with Ozzy's ASMR. And today we're gonna be eating some lovely, lovely potato chips for you.
They're not potato chips.
I don't care, right? I'm doing a bit.
They're not potato chips.
I had to turn myself down because I was laughing.
Fuck.
God damn it, I need to find me a chip now. Shit, and I don't have any.
You have a chip on your shoulder?
No, why? Did you put it there? If I do, it's an M1.
Oh!
I'd like to award this award to my reformer.
You know how I learned how to tell if I'm tired or not?
How?
If I can't be an absolute smartass to you, then I'm too tired. Like, if you say something and I don't have, like, some weird-ass technical bullshit-ass insult, then I'm too tired.
Then you're tired.
Come on, let's reach the coast.
That was fucking... That was great.
We need to reach the coastline.
Here, reach the coastline? Fucking Manifest Destiny ass.
Well, it's Spanifest Destiny, technically.
Spanifest. Which one was good? Which one was good? Me saying you're tired or him reaching the coast?
I finally reached the coast.
You finally reached the coast?
Why? Was it in Costa Rica that you needed to find the coast?
No, I did not need to go to the rich coast.
He said the rich coast?
Yeah, that's what...
I thought that was the west coast.
No! Because Costa Rica legitimately, literally translates in Spanish to the rich coast.
I know. Fucking around.
Oh, wait, Austin knows Spanish.
Why is there a country called Akran?
That sounds like an Arab place.
Akran? When you said
no, wait, isn't that those flying things from the movie Avatar?
I don't know. I haven't watched Avatar.
Not the one with the little Chinese kid. I'm talking about the 20.
I know what you're talking about. I know. I've not seen that. Austria, Hungary, and Southern.
We need to send Whitey's to either China, not China, fucking Chile, or Brazil.
Why are you sending Whitey's to Chile? He's not a tortilla.
Why is there a country called Waldeck?
What? Waldeck sounds like Club Deck, but if it was run by Trump.
It's in France. They just took half their land. Supreme Junta of Italy. I'm invading you. Why are you in fucking Germany?
Because Whitey's, they said you can eat a bag of what they are.
They need me kosher hot dogs.
Okay, so they've been completely pushed into Italy.
I still need to buy that candle, Anthony.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, for Aiden?
We do. Nah, and we need to buy a bag of dicks for Whitey's birthday. Just make sure they're kosher approved.
You know, I wonder if they make those on Amazon for like bachelorette parties. Like, you know, they have gummy worms. I wonder if they got gummy dicks.
Yeah, they
do.
Hang
on, let me look. Hang on.
They do.
They do?
You don't even need to look. They do. I will not say how I know on stream, but I'll say off stream.
Oh my god.
Let's just say someone fucked around and found out.
What the fuck?
What the hell? Okay, so do they come in very attractive flavors like lemon and mushroom? I don't fucking know.
That's for you to find out.
I'd like to give this award to my reformer.
You dumbass cat, I opened up the fridge because I was looking for something, but I don't see what I was looking for, so fuck off.
Hello, IDs.
Yeah, what's up?
Today I'm sending you a bag of kosher hot dog dicks.
Well, you know his address, right?
My address?
I would do it, but I am currently broke.
Aiden's?
No, yours.
I think Austin has my address. If he doesn't, I'd be more than willing to hand it over to him.
Fucking Whitey's wants to review gummy dicks for the show.
Oh.
Now we begin the Great Western Offensive.
On Amazon, that's the fucked up part.
Whitey's apparently said that that would begin the Great Western Offensive.
Oh, we just need to start some new shit. Why not?
Yeah, Whitey's Whitey's is inciting the erection.
Why did they take some of my land? Fuck you.
Oh, Whitey's, you know what they say, you win some and you lose some, and sometimes you get pillaged.
Damn! Son.
I like that word. It's like such a funny word. Pillage.
Now we're cutting deep into Anatolia.
Oh yeah, cut deep into Anatolia.
We just invaded the Levant right into North Africa. No one else.
Whitey's isn't even listening to me. Either that or he's too short.
No, I understood what you were saying. Let's begin the second Great Western.
Hey Whitey's, guess what?
What's up?
Fat ass chew.
Where's the crown?
Austin, are you a train?
Down, 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 down.
No.
Down, down, down,
fucking choo choo.
Fucking fat ass Whitey's is a Jew.
What's up, fucking fat ass Kevin? I don't know when you posted, but... Ow, fuck, I want cake. Who's gonna make me cake? Fucking Owl Love says I'm making cake. Who's gonna make cake for Jav?
Ask your mom, too.
Okay, hang on. Austin's mom, will you make me cake?
She's sleeping.
God damn
it. Nice
try. I'll just tell her I work on an oil rig and then she can make me cake. Hang on. Give me 1 second. Where the fuck is...
My fucking God. Can we not bring that up?
Nobody will know anything if you don't say anything.
I'm not going to. I just... You really want to annoy me.
But yeah, I will love a better make me some cake. I don't know who that is, but they better fucking make me some cake.
Stay in your stupid chat.
Stop being mean to my chat, all right?
Poor chat.
Jesus.
I'm just fucking around.
Dude, I got some girl on here the
it's
earlier.
Me, _ Kevin. Hello.
Hello. Hello. It's me, Kevin.
Mm-hmm. Owl Love is making cake. Yeah, for Whitey's.
What? No.
Damn, Whitey's. Owl Love is making you cake?
Damn, son.
Now I have a question. Is she making you cake or is she making you cake? If you know what I mean.
Fuck off.
You know, because you're a Jew?
Damn!
Oh my God.
Is she making you cake?
Apparently, Owl Love said, God, roast each other with mom jokes.
Hey, that's what we do. Sometimes.
I don't even fucking know. I think the best one I've ever heard was
Hey, at least all the time that the mom jokes are thrown around, the dad easily comes back after getting the milk for once.
What? That joke is very much like that joke is like very much of the people who celebrate Monday's dads lost on me.
Yeah, I fucked up for a reason.
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Dude, that shit sounded like it slammed.
Cousin Dan!
What the hell? Hang on. Whitey's Owl Love is asking if you want to be their next victim.
Oh, no.
Hang on, let me find that fucking slam noise. What the fuck?
Apparently, Owl Love said, God, roast each other. With
wait, roast each other?
Oh, with God. Mom jokes.
Oh my God! His dad's lost on me. Guy fucked up for a reason.
Jesus!
Jesus!
That shit! Oh my God! That sounded like you broke something.
Nothing was harmed in the making of this live stream.
Jesus.
Nothing was harmed tonight. In the making of this live stream.
We just tag teamed Germany.
Well, that's a fuck fucking Germany. You'll never hear again. So yeah, Whitey's, do you want to be Owl Love's next victim?
No.
No, I like how he said that all scared. No.
Because he wants to be.
No.
Owl Love's next victim is Whitey's.
It's because Whitey knows the true terror of Owl Love.
She gonna watch.
What?
What the fuck, Austin?
That's how you know the next victim.
Whitey's is gonna be practicing politics, and the next thing he's gonna hear, "Hello there, Whitey's. I am the owl love. Now come and give this owl some love, eh?"
Get the fuck out of here.
That makes. And then Whitey said, "Whitey says, hoo, hoo."
Jesus Christ.
Come on over here, Whitey's. Give it this owl some love. Yes, hoot for me.
Talk about a new definition of food for thought. Jesus.
Wait. Hang on.
I know you're going to run with it.
Hang on. So... Like, you know, people, when I took sex ed class, I learned about sperm, and apparently it's for baby production, but technically it's also food for thought. And like,
oh my God,
that's a horrible joke. Okay.
I know you're horrible.
I'm getting canceled. Gajena always. Gajena forever.
The Kingdom of Hungary now rules the Middle East.
Owl Love is asking if Donald can be my next victim.
Lost on me.
Yeah, I fucked up for a reason.
The Holy Land has been retaken.
Yo defiendo mi tierra.
Yo defiendo mi tierra. I answered.
Oh God. Jesus.
Just kick those Muslims out of Italy.
Oh my God. Celebrate Monday's dads.
Well, Owl Love, unless you're under 18, Donald cannot be your next victim.
Yeah, I fucked up for a reason. Jesus!
That just sounded like it hurt.
I don't know.
What
maybe
was that?
That was the iPad hitting the counter.
The poor counter.
You should be asking the iPad.
The iPad is fine. It has double-tinted crystalline glass frames, an aluminum chassis, and titanium backspacers.
Damn, that's what Dylan needed when he had fun with his keyboard.
Bruh. Dylan, Dylan reminds me a lot of the girls I used to date. You know what they all have in common?
Of the girls I used to date.
Oh god.
You know what they all have in common?
What?
They all needed space. What the Whiteys? Fuck?
What's up?
Oh shit, I think we actually murdered the Whiteys.
No, we didn't. Hello?
Hi.
Chat message.
Can you hear me?
I love. I got younger siblings, lol.
Oh, what the fuck? Tony?
Owl, can you, like, not try Lord to feed Davey? Your fucking siblings to Donald, please? I would appreciate that.
Oh my god. I'm going to go sleep tired. I love JK. Kylie Jimenez, going to go sleep tired.
You have fun sleeping.
Voiceover off.
It is warm in this room. Fuck. No. Ask ambient weather for indoor temperature.
All right, getting ambient weather. The indoor temperature at Austin Station is 71.6 degrees, and the indoor humidity is 39%.
Jesus, your house is wet.
No, it's not. That's very dry.
I was about to make a joke, but going to now.
Don't do it.
I dare you. It's a double dog dare from Alex Jones.
That doesn't make me really want to do it.
Okay, then.
I'll tell you what, brother. If you don't make that goddamn joke, come next Saturday.
That's even worse.
By the way, me and Connor were playing Mortal Kombat yesterday, and we decided Quan Chi was Bill Cosby.
That's great.
Because, you know, he has that, like, ray that puts you to sleep.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Okay, so how is 39% humidity moist?
I don't fucking know, because I'm used to Cali, and their humidity here is, like, -6.
No, it's not.
The Kingdom of David.
What is the current humidity in L.A.?
I don't know. Don't ask me.
The current humidity in Los Angeles, California is 78%.
What part of the United States should I... Okay, so which part of the lower United States...
Which is like Florida. What is the current humidity in Stark, Florida?
The current humidity in Stark is 69%.
That's fucking great.
That's broken as fuck. It's drier here than it is in Cali. That's fucked.
But that number was great. Fucking Whiteys.
Voice over message and every action alone made him into cake.
Oh my god, pedo cake?
My god.
The fuck?
It's the Kingdom of David in California.
The Kingdom of Donald? Okay, then Whiteys.
It grew out of Los Angeles, led under the Great Chav.
I'll point it out later on, but someone commented on one of the videos about Donald.
On my video?
Mm-hmm.
Live chat.
On the talk show.
Voiceover off.
Oh, then it wasn't my video. It was your video.
No shit, it was my video.
Is it Owl Love wanting to make him into cake?
No.
Voiceover off. 3 of 4 bars.
By the way, speaking of like weird usernames that show up on the talk show.
Oh, what are you implying?
What, Tony?
I said speaking of weird usernames that show up on the talk show channel.
What about? Okay, refresh my memory. Which one are you referring to? Because there's been so many of them.
Well, how's the good old?
Oh, the girl?
Bro, I have a suspicion about something.
What? Is this like an off-stream thing?
Yeah, it kind of is.
Okay, well then we'll talk about it right now when the stream ends.
Yeah, because it's got...
Well, it's about 1 o'clock where you're at. I think it's about time to cut it off regardless. Window,
sources, visibility, audio mix, volumes,
yeah, because it's almost your bedtime.
Window, property, filters button, nope, scenes window.
I don't have
plus,
a bedtime.
Sources window, scene transition, duration spin, add configure, controls window.
Sure about
start
that?
Recording check, start virtual camera check, configure virtual, start, stop streaming check.
Austin.
What?
No.
What? What?
No.
What?
No.
The Siam Empire of the Midwestern United States.
Anthony, did you get it or no?
A chocolate cake, I guess.
He's broken!
Who's broken?
You! You were briefly.
Okay, we're gonna cut the stream
start recording.
Off.
Stop streaming, checkbox checked.
Does anybody want any of Owl Loves Donald cake?
Stop stream. Dialogue, you will not. No button, enter. Yes button.
No.
No? Alright. With that, we wish you a good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good whenever the fuck you're listening to this. And if you happen to listen to this, lady who runs YouTube,